promising fighters in KOK in this weight division. End of an action-packed round number one. I told you. I hate to be the guy that says I told you so, but I told you so.
KOK Classic, KOK Super Fight. After three rounds, by unanimous judge decision. Draw!
I knew it. Even the crowd could predict it. Face, and rightfully so, this is the moment that she's been waiting for. So to speak. But he's also playing psychological games right now with Daniel Schott, who does not seem to be the kind of person who has the same sense of humor or personality. You couldn't have two more polar opposite fighters here. Schott's a very serious guy. And very focused, very intense individual, and Rimkus is the exact opposite. Which bank did he have to rob to get enough gold for that chain? Good lord. Rimkenzo, ladies and gentlemen, has done it again. Strutting and dancing his way to the ring. And believe me, he's about to put on a show once the bell rings too. This kid has some serious talent.
Rimkenzo Rimkus, Lithuania. Daniel Schott. Moment winner, European kickboxing world champion. Representing Fighter House, Lithuania. Rimkenzo Dondas.
At all times in the end of round two now. Look at the way that Rimkenzo sets you up with the big right hand. Whoa, my. That time it was Schott with a little razzle-dazzle, and he's rocking. Wow, what a topsy-turvy round three that was.
After three rounds, by unanimous judge decision. Draw.
We'll be right back. number two. Obviously, Queirozas has recovered from that knockdown and had a pretty good round, much better round number two than round number one. And he got caught with a shot early in round one, but as we take a look into his eyes right now in the corner there, he seems clear-headed.
Ladies and gentlemen, what an amazing fight! KOK Classic Fighting Events, KOK Super Fight! After three rounds by unanimous judge decision, draw!
Explosive fight that was. Man, that is one to remember.
Head down, cross town, living like a rock star. Spent a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's gotta have it, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car. Got no stress, I've been through all that.
After two rounds, my net was just decision. Ladies and gentlemen, fighting event KOK Classic, KOK Super Fight. After three rounds by unanimous judge decision, the winner is red corner Hendrikas Vikšraitis, Lithuania.